Hey everybody, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Unity. I'm Scorch82. I'm very sorry for the lengthy time between the updates. I know it kind of sounds like a broken record every time I start a new set. I start off with that same set of excuses, but I had not felt very well for the past week or so, and it was something that made talking a little bit difficult, so I was not able to find time to record, and as such, I didn't. So now I'm back, and if you're just joining us, you might remember at the end of the last episode, or a couple of episodes, that we had a very difficult mission that we undertook for the theater. It was a 5-diamond mission, and it took pretty much everything we had to basically cobble ourselves through that. It resulted, though, in a nice hefty payout, and got ourselves a very nice weapon as a result. So let's kill this fuckhead. Ooh, looks like a lot of fuckheads here. I don't know where's the treasure chest? Is it up above? Must be up above. Ooh, this guy.
Hold it, you! You're mine!
Die. I have a nice sword. Get up. This guy needs to fudge off. Shit, I can't get down now. This is kind of annoying, actually, because I can't get up there. It's a 2!
Hey, you there! Stop! You can't escape!
Hey, fuck off! Parry you! And you die! I will lockpick this. I'm gonna need to go refill all my supplies if I haven't done so already. Broke a lockpick. Broke another lockpick. Apparently I need to get better at this. Oh, come on, really? It's Fallout 3 all over again. Those of you who remember. There we go. Pay out. 2 grand. Alright, criminals got away, but whatever. Get down. Get down. There you go. Alright. Sorry, I needed a moment. Those fucking gunners, man. They are such bitches. The prince. Go to the store. I need to make sure that my supplies are good. And they are. I did refill them, although I need more lockpicks. Refill all 150. Alright. We need to go pick up our payment. We got paid. Let's see about... I am not... far from the theater, actually. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go get this thing and then go get paid. We'll pick up this mission. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do that when I come back. Let's go get this viewpoint since we're down here. I probably said I was gonna go do that. And then we'll go find that artifact. And then go get paid and then continue on with the story because I owe you guys that. Yeah, they let me collect it through the wall. That's awesome. The prince. Alright, let's go. The prince in Paris? What do you mean? Or what do you mean? Is that? Alright. On the upside, I've had the chance to complete a number of games in my off time. Yes, believe it or not, I have off time. The one that I think I had the most fun with was Far Cry 4. Hey, that was a brilliant fucking game. Can you kill him? Or there you go. Quit screwing around. I was renovating social clubs too. I was doing that at the end of the last video. Yeah, Far Cry 4. I put about 30 some hours into it, and I got maybe 60% through. I did most of the major stuff, but not quite everything. And I really enjoyed it. I never did finish the third one or get very far into it. I played maybe 15 hours of it. It sounds like that would be far, but it actually really wasn't compared to where I was in number four. It was kind of buggy, so I had problems with it. But I had a lot of fun with that one. I would definitely recommend it if you have not had a chance to check it out. The animals can be a little troublesome, but that was nothing new from the third one either, so good times. And then I played Bulletstorm. I had quite a bit of fun with that one. It's a nice, fun first-person shooter. Emphasis on killing enemies for style points. Fuck off. I will be the judge of who holds where, you fool. And I started playing the Talos Principle, which is kind of like a Portal-style puzzle game. Very, very well done so far. I'm having a lot of fun with it. Let's see, what else have I been doing? Started playing Borderlands, the pre-sequel. It's kind of seems so far like a glorified DLC for Borderlands 2, but it's pretty fun. Not too bad. The vehicle controls are a little bit troublesome, which can be kind of annoying. But that's what happens. Controls are always an issue, no matter what. Climb, leap. We gotta find the right side. Maybe I need to climb, leap here. There you go. That'll do it. A lot of climb, leaping bullshit here. There we go. I gotta get down. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay. Thanks for that. I have to climb back up now. Shame, shame, shame. Fortunately, we know the route. And we'll make better time, won't we? Now, where is the synchronized point? That's what I want to know. Be up here. There it is. It's on the wrong... I was on the wrong one. Only in a game like this would being on the wrong tower prevent you from seeing what you need to see. Now we can go down. Almost take ourselves out on the way down. The map open. Go back and get this. And then go get paid. Excuse me. I have places to be. Screw you guys. Oh my. Look, a guard. Actually, there's a couple of guards. I'm going to kill them both. Because I don't care much for guards. La bastardo! Here's a treasure box and a guy carrying a cross. Let's see. Treasure box should be in here. Probably upstairs. And, of course, this guy owns no stairs. But he does own a second floor window. Yoink. 300 reals. Or levers. Sorry, I thought that sounded like Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. And then I realized it was. Like, we're not using reals. We are using levers. Livres. And this roof is very precarious.
Greetings, citizen.
Pentheon? Pentheon? Alright. You're running, watch out for the guy carrying the rake or the pitchfork or whatever that is. The very large fork for the world's largest plate of spaghetti. Only to be seen in Paris. I'm just kidding, that's probably not what it is. Excuse me, gentlemen, I believe you're in the way. Ooh, and you're, those gunners really are trigger happy. They just gotta shoot somebody. I don't know why it has to be me. I didn't do nothing. I didn't do nothing. Got nothing on me. Alright. Let's go collect. Or not. The mission. Excuse me. I have no access to the tunnel. Accept and track. Ooh, 25 grand. And it's a 4-diamond. I wonder if this is going to be a big bitch. 25 grand is a lot.
I can't believe he's still alive.
Information is brought immediately to a member of the Committee of Public Safety.
Some people will believe anything.
Speak to
you shouldn't believe
the assassin.
You read. The Templars are holding the prince as a bargaining chip, but have lost interest.
Bad news for the prince.
The assassins want what he knows. But the Templars will kill him unless we can get him on a boat out of Paris.
Consider it done.
Okay. Free the prince. Alright, who is the douchebag here? This guy's a douchebag. Go away. Get up. Okay, excuse me.
It's a tannery after all. Use dog shit. Well, excuse me, my lord. Didn't realize your leather was too good for dog shit. I knew I shouldn't have
taken this job. Alright, don't. Now you're gonna get spotted. You fuckhead. Get down. Shit. That was silly. Now I'm not gonna be able to see anybody, so. Oh shit. God damn it. Fuck a camera. Too bad you can't kill them while you're doing this. Hey! No, you will not. Fuck off. Shit. Kill you. I'll stab you in the face. Yeah, the camera's really not forgiving in these close quarters because you can't see the enemy and you don't even know they're gonna attack because you can't even see them. It's not just a matter of looking at their life bar to be able to see when they're gonna strike, but you can't even see them and they just pop out of nowhere. It's pretty much bullshit, actually. So he's upstairs, it seems to be. There's still a lot of dudes. Anybody? That guy's gonna be able to see me from outside. Oh shit.
Ah,
Fuck. Oh shit. About to get shot. And because I lost... Yeah, I can't explain it. I lost my grip on the controller. So I missed the button. Ugh, fucking douchebag.
Shit! Bad news there.
Fuck off. Now I'm gonna fall. That makes no fucking sense.
Prince Louis Charles, I presume.
Finally! My uncle sent you then.
I serve another master.
A servant nonetheless.
A servant nonetheless.
What are you waiting for? Rescue me!
As you say.
Stupid moron.
I'm not going anywhere with those brutes downstairs.
The brute's downstairs. I have to kill them.
I'll get you right in.
Go away. Enter the restricted area. Come here. There's nobody else down here. Get your ass down here. Let's go. Come on.
Come on, let's go.
You don't give the orders here.
Huh, you're the one who's defenseless in a third story building. You dumb dumb. Come along.
Well, there are more of those thugs downstairs. Hurry!
Ugh. This numbskull.
If you would hurry up, we'd be outside already.
There's nobody down here, bro.
Your Majesty.
Took you long enough.
Let's go. Your boat is waiting.
I didn't even do anything.
But I get seasick.
Of course.
Come on. We gotta go. All right, where are you going?
There's more ahead. Can't you watch where you're going?
Just wait here.
Stop!
No! Kill you both. Don't you think I won't? He's a gunner. I'll pull you down. Don't worry about that. Alright, let's go. I would go get that chest over there, but I don't want this,
I hope they have sweets.
Mission to go kaput. I don't want that guy to run off. I don't trust him. Defend the prince! Come along. Uh-oh. What are these fuckers doing? Hey! I parried you. Twice. Where's this douchebag going? Where is he going? Oh, the chest guy wants my blood. Move. You're blocking the path. There you go.
Greetings, Arno. But there has been some confusion. This is not the prince.
You've got to be kidding.
Wait, but I was the prince's groom. I grew up with him.
What you know is useful, nonetheless. You will be safe with us.
Glad I could help.
Give me my money. And she gave me my money. So I got 25 grand for saving a guy who's not even the prince. How kick-ass is that?
Hey! You want me to find a nice commit-
Shut your mouth!
An
hard-boiled egg.
Oh, you're only a 1-star. You're hanging out with the wrong crowd of people, fucker. And I need to steal some medicine from one of you guys. Where's the box? Is it up above?
Up and bloody disappeared, he did.
Shut up. Ooh, I have lots of money now. I'm raking in the dough. It's a 1 difficulty. Can't even get in there. Oh, it's one of the stupid get-in-there's. It's got this bullshit. Kill him. Here's a cat. At least these are easier to open now that I have better skill. And I almost failed, it was right on the end. Hello, kitty! That cat's mad at me. That cat is pissed. Piss wild. Alright, let's go back to the theater. I can probably just run there. Not very far away. Probably take me less time to swim over there than it will to fast travel. We'll get our money, we'll get some new stuff, and then story. The water does not seem so gross this way. And the river was 70 meters in my distance. Damn you! And he stumbled. He stumble bumbled. I win. Hole. Alright, 14 of 30. Halfway almost. Not quite halfway, but almost. I think that's... Is that still a 3? I always forget. I walk by this one all the time. I can never remember what it is. Can't fudging see it. Kill you. Eh, it's a 3. 3 guarded by 1s. A 3 guarded by 1s. Oh, likely. Lift! Ding ding! Let me in. Let me into my theater. Get out of my way. Keeping me from my business.
Sleep well, sir.
Yes, so much money. Still not going to be enough to get the next tier of weapons. I think that's in the 100Ks.
Decent profits.
Something like that. Should go renovate blah, blah, the social clubs. The last one cost me 10 grand. I have 4 more to go. This place is completely renovated. Did all the missions. Alright. Let's do character customization, gear loadout. We did pretty good on weapons. How about the head? What do we got for the head? Thinking maybe the chest might be good. Master Musketeer coat. Both of these are good for stealth reasons. Now, these are the expensive ones. Ooh, it's a 5 diamond gold. Oh, shit. Right, this one. Restricted area detection time. Blend fade time. Time to blend. Ranged armor. Let's see, what do I like? Ranged armor or melee armor? I don't have the blend skill yet, but I might want that. Let's go with this one. Master Bourgeois Coat. Upgrade. We have just enough to do that. We're gonna do it. Let's see. Forearms have 18 grand. The rest of these I think are gonna be too expensive. Waist. Almost too expensive, but we should be good to go after another payment or two. Legs, I just bought some. Sweet. Sweet. Okay, where is the mission? Mission is somewhere. No. That's what I'm looking for. Wrong button. Alright, how far away is it? We should probably... Where's the nearest fast travel to it? Is it this one? It's in the middle of a restricted area? Fudge that. We're gonna go here. See you when we get there. We've made it. And we're gonna jump down. Get out! That guy dies because you took so damn long. There you go. You live another day. Alright. Go through this little walkway. Yeah, there's a mission there.
Woohoo! Over here!
Over here! No, I have business to attend to. I do not have time to be distracted another time. I gotta go through there. Scusi. Templar ambush. We'll do it.